application process of CAT 2018 has started on August 8. The process is completely online, and you must be thinking how to fill the application form of CAT 2018. So here we are to help you.
First of all, you need to go to the website www.iimcat.ac.in. This is how the page looks. Now click on Register tab. The recommended browsers to fill the application form are Internet Explorer version 11 and above, or Mozilla Firefox version 50 to 61, or Google Chrome version 50 to 69. The first step is to fill and submit the registration form. You need to enter your name, date of birth, email address, country, and mobile number. An OTP will be generated now. Enter the CAPTCHA on the given field and check on the I agree tab before clicking on submit. Now you will receive CAT application ID and password through email and SMS. Visit the CAT homepage and click on Registered Candidate Login tab. Use the CAT application credentials you have received through email and SMS. After the login, you will be redirected to the Applicant Details page. Here, on this page, the applicant's personal details will be displayed. Next to personal details, a link, Go to Application Form, is available. Click this link to go to the application page. The application form is categorized into the following six sections: personal details, academics, work experience, programs, test city, payment. In the personal details section, you have to enter your name, father's name, or your husband's name, or your guardian's name, and your mother's name. Date of birth. Also give the gender, nationality, Aadhaar card number, and category. If you belong to non-creamy layer OBC, SC or ST, and PWD categories, download the certificates from the CAT website. Enter the required information, self-attest, and scan these certificates as PDF documents to upload them on the CAT website. Candidates belonging to the Persons with Disabilities category can select their details under the PWD category of disability, wheelchair support, and scribe requirement. Enter your postal address details. You need to provide an alternative email address, emergency mobile number, and an emergency contact detail while filling up the application form. Upload the scanned image of your passport photo within the dimensions of 30mm by 45mm. Also, upload the scanned image of your signature within the dimensions of 80mm by 35mm. The file format of documents should be .jpeg or .jpg, and the file size should not be more than 80kb each. The image should be clear with a minimum resolution of 150 pixels per inch. The photo should not be more than 6 months old and should be taken in front of a white background. You will need the same photograph uploaded here to be affixed on the admit card on the day of the test. Under the academic section, you have to enter your SSC or 10th or equivalent details, your HSC or 12th or equivalent or diploma course details, your bachelor's degree details, your master's degree details, and other professional degree details. If you are a candidate with work experience, enter your experience in completed months as on 31st July 2018. Check all the industry types applicable to you with work experience in months for each industry type. Remember, only full-time work experience after completing graduation will be considered. Click on Save and Continue to proceed to the next section. Now, you have to apply for the IIM programs. You can select any number of programs in this section. Select the interview city for that program as per the cities listed from the respective drop-down list. The next step is to select the test cities. CAT 2018 will be conducted in 147 cities. You have to select 4 cities in the order of your preference from the drop-down list. Before proceeding with the payment and submitting your application, you can preview your application at any stage and any number of times. It is also important to read the complete declaration before you select the I agree checkbox. Now take a printout of the application preview page before moving on to the payment process. The final step is to pay the application fee of ₹1,900 for general category candidates and ₹950 for reserved category candidates. The mode of payment is completely online. You can pay through credit card, debit card, net banking, Paytm, and PayU.
Once you reach the payment stage of the application form, you have to select one of the three modes of payment: BillDesk, Paytm, and PayU. There, the options would include credit card, debit card, net banking, wallet, or UPI. Additional charges for transaction processing fee and GST would be applicable.
After the successful transaction of your payment, a payment successful message will be displayed on the screen. You will then be redirected to the CAT 2018 website.
You will receive a confirmation email stating your CAT 2018 application submission within few minutes. Whenever you log in to the CAT 2018 official website, you will be able to see your application summary in a read-only view.
In case you do not receive a confirmation email after completion of application process, or if you have any query or concern, you can connect with the candidate help desk through email at cathelpdesk@iimcat.ac.in or through the toll-free number, that is 1-800-209-0830. Please have your user ID or payment transaction number details at hand for reference.
The last date to apply for CAT 2018 is September 19 till 5 p.m. The exam will be held on November 25 in two slots. The address of your exam center will be displayed on your admit card, which you can download from October 24 onwards.
It is important to enter accurate information. Cross-check each and every information before pressing the submit button. Take a printout of the application form once this is done. You are not required to send a hard copy of the application form or any other document to the exam section. But do keep a copy of the application form and the payment receipt for future references.
Watch out for more on CAT, ZAT, CMAT and other entrance exams. Do follow us on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube and www.careers360.com.